Hello everyone, Gaming Nuts with you, Panda, my cat as well. So today we're gonna talk about the new agent, Neon. Also in that video I'm gonna show the new collection and the battle pass. So let's start. So we're gonna start from the battle pass. Actually, the battle pass, it's only your opinion, what do you think about that? Actually, I'm not watching that thing, what is going to be in the battle pass, but I like the knife a lot, so I will show you now. So the skins are looking good, actually. This is a sheriff. It's not bad, but I'm going to play anyway with the arcane one. I don't use the graffiti. That's phantom actually looking good as well, but the prism is better, right? So the Odin. Actually, I like how is it looking, but I'm not using Odin at all. The Spectre, run and gun, yep. The Bucky. I'm not gonna show that thing because I don't know if it's interesting for you. I guess you will check it anyway. So that's a Vandal, and the most interesting thing, I guess, what is that? That's the Karambit. That looks pretty good, actually. The shorty, and okay, that's the body is incredible. So now let's talk a bit about the new collection, the protocol. They have the five skins there: Phantom, Sheriff, Bulldog, Spectre, and Knife. I'll show the Phantom. I mean the effects on Phantom. So that's it. It has four colors like always. It looks pretty good. I'm gonna play with it 100%, but I'm not sure about if it's gonna be main for you, so let's see.
Munitions expended. Effective. Cranial impact. Unit functionality maintained. New mission assigned.
Sounds actually pretty good. Look at this. It's very good. I like it. Oh, what's it gonna be here? Sounds is not bad, actually. So that's a Phantom. Also, we have the Spectre skin. Where is it? That's a Spectre. The same thing. The knife. Yeah, that's a knife. Yeah, also four different. The Bulldog. That's a Bulldog. And the last one. Actually, I think I'm gonna buy the collection, but we'll see. Look at this. How's Agent coming?
Neon. Duelist, actually.
Okay, let's start talking about the new agent. Actually, I'm gonna show the new Phantom. Look at these sounds. I think it's shooting really fast. I like that kind of Phantom. I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna play with it, but it's not gonna be my main, I guess. But I like it. So, let's start talking about the new agent. So, the first skill, it's two walls, a huge two walls, I mean, super long. So the first thing that I see that if you're gonna put it like this in front of the wall, it's not gonna work, but if you're gonna put it through the sky, it will go through the wall. So what I can say about that wall, so the damage if you're trying to cross through the wall, it's the same like the Brim's Molly or the Sphinx Molly or Phoenix Wall. The wall stays like 8 seconds and it's super cool. So now let's talk about the second ability. The second ability we have two, so you can do it like two times in a round like this. So what is that? That's a stun. I mean that's a two stuns when you're shooting once. So if you're gonna shoot like this, it's gonna ricochet all the time. It doesn't matter if you're gonna shoot the top of this, it's gonna be down anyway, and the second one gonna ricochet. So. As you can see, you're doing like this, and the second one will ricochet somewhere. And I think that's super interesting skill because you can try to push something, and you will send everything So stuns working on 3 seconds and it takes a huge distance as you can see. The one orb is taking a lot, so you know it's the same like 4 stuns in the round, and it's something incredible. Because you can see this one, 2, and I have to do it and I can't do it second time as well. So the third ability is just speed. You can see the line. It was 100 before. So you'll be super fast, but you can't shoot, and you have one slide in the round, so you can do it only once in the round. So if you're gonna kill two people, you'll get it one more time, if I'm not mistaken. And now let's talk about the ultimate. Ultimate has 7 orbs. Ultimate is something incredible. You're gonna shoot from the fingers. The ultimate, as you can see, working the 100 things on this line, so you saw before that it was 100, now it's going down, and it will be 0, you'll finish the ulti. So you can see ulti is finished. So what ulti is doing, so actually you are just shooting like this, you have 40 bullets. If I'm gonna do it like this, you see I'm shooting 40 bullets and it's instantly reloading. So if you're gonna kill somebody, it will reload as well. It's working like the jet knives, and it's something incredible. The damage of that ultimate is 22 damage per one tick. So if you're gonna shoot like this, it's 22 damage each one. So now look at this. If somebody gonna shoot like this, the people is dying instantly. So at the same time, you have the slide here, one slide only. So if you're gonna kill two, you'll have a second slide as well, if I'm not mistaken. That agent is very, very good. I like it. So now let's talk about the changes on the map. We'll start from A side on Breeze. So the first change, that we have a yellow container here instead of 5 wooden boxes. So nobody can spam you for this with the Odin operator, anything. So you can easily stand behind it and try to stay alive, and your teammate will come back. At the same time, they changed this position. So before it was a wooden box here. Right now there are some other box. Also, we don't have a second floor here, so you can easily stay like this. Try to move here. You'll need to jump like this all the time. So I like that kind of position right now. And the third thing, they changed it to the out of cave. The left wall is much bigger right now, so you can easily stay like this, nobody can see you, plus nobody can pick like this like before, so you have to pick only like this, open for the cave, and that's super annoying. Plus rather as well for the T side, so it's a bit deeper than it was before. And of course I can't tell about the two boxes in the cave, but it's spammable, so I don't know if somebody gonna stay here, it will be instantly dead, so I don't know how that gonna work. So on B side it's much interesting. So as you can see, we have already the box here, so that's more working for the T side, so they can easily play the here or try to cross for the back side. It helps a lot for crossing it like this, so nobody can pick from CT, and you can easily plant the bomb like this. So actually that box is pretty cool. At the same time it's working for CT as well, because you can stay like this, try to play behind that box, and nobody can kill you, you know, like this, and you're staying before. So let's talk about this wall now. It's something incredible. I don't know how T side gonna play now. Actually you can jump here. So this wall is giving for CT everything. So you don't need to stay like here every time. You're just destroying reveal, playing backside. They have the old backside, so it's pretty easy to play backside right now, because you have incredible wall. Yeah, it's spammable, but anyway, who's gonna spam you if you didn't get it back? So in my opinion, it's much easier to play B now. And also we got some wooden box here, so I guess that's the for CT side. So who is trying to help for retake? And it gives more, I guess, more distance to pick. So now let's go towards bind. So on bind, we have changes only on short, but it's very good changes for T side. So as you can see, they changed the box here and they added the something right here. So if this one is pretty easy to understand what is going on with this, so I guess that's a 4 feet here. So you have 2 levels now for doing that. That box, I guess, giving incredible advantage for T side, because right now you can't, you don't need to pick only like from here, you can pick from here as well. It's giving chance to kill the backside, heaven, close corners, kill lamps, and it's gonna be pretty annoying for CT side because it's not only from here, so they can go from here actually, but T side gonna use this box as well. It's super annoying. 2 levels, and that's incredible advantage for the T side. I like this. So I hope you like that video. Unlucky that I couldn't show everything. What is gonna be in next patch, but I guess it was anyway interesting. So don't forget about follow my social, subscribe YouTube, and of course my chat is asking for subscribe to the follow Instagram and Twitter. Don't forget about that. So bye bye.
See, I'm shooting 40 bullets and instantly reloading.